Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Hadassah Benito was born on May 16, 1926 and died on April 15, 2018. She was an Israeli author and jurist. She was best known for her best-selling book The Lie That Wouldn't Die, The Protocols of the Elders of Zion. Benito was born on May 16, 1926, in Brzezny, Poland, to David Lipmanowicz 1904-1994 and Vrabroda 1906-1988, both natives of Brzezny. Her father worked as a building contractor. The family immigrated to Mandate, Palestine in 1935, where another daughter, Nira, was born in 1937. Benito graduated from the Maile Religious High School in Jerusalem and was an officer in the Israeli army during the 1948 Israeli War of Independence. She married Gershon Benito, born 1920, in 1950 and had a daughter, Orly, in 1957. The couple divorced in 1982. After the War of Independence, Benito studied history, psychology and English literature at the Hebrew University of Jerusalem. She earned her law degree at Tel Aviv University in 1954 and took postgraduate courses in law and criminology at Northwestern University of Chicago and the University of Denver. She was admitted to the Israel Bar Association 1955. For the next 5 years, she worked as a lawyer in private practice, specializing in criminal law. Benito was appointed as a judge in Tel Aviv Magistrates Court in 1960. In 1970 she moved to the Tel Aviv District Court. Between 1971 and 1974 she also taught criminal law at the Bar Ilan University Law School. While conducting a bank robbery trial in July 1980, she survived a bombing attack on her home, which may have been related to the trial. In 1980 she was appointed acting judge in the Israeli Supreme Court, and in 1988 became deputy president of the Tel Aviv District Court. She took early retirement from the court in 1991 in order to write her book, The Lie That Wouldn't Die, The Protocols of the Elders of Zion. She died at 91 years old.